of a pirate Christmas. The students have been working really hard the last few weeks getting ready to share a really fun and special evening with you. So welcome, and let's have a round of applause for our students. If you have any cell phones on, if you don't mind turning them to me, that would be wonderful. Thank you.
Wow, I can't believe Santa let us all come to the islands for a little R&R.
And it's only a few days before Christmas.
It was so cold in the North Pole, the curl had completely gone out of my shoes.
Yeah, and my pointy ears were frozen to the very tips.
Wow, this beach is full of marvelous distractions.
Let me see.
I think Santa knew he needed a break. Yeah, why can't we build toys here instead of the North Pole?
Not the way it works!
We're elves. We make toys at the North Pole and help Santa deliver them to children all over the world on Christmas Eve. That's not going to change. But in the meantime, there's no reason we can't enjoy a few days in the warm island sun. Building castles in the sand.
Snorkeling over a coral reef.
Collecting seashells.
Catching a wave behind that huge pirate ship.
What?
I said, catching a wave behind that...
Pirate! Ah!
Juice. I smell scallywags on the loose.
Scurvy dogs are not very far. Avast me, mates. Just look over there. Surround them, mates. Don't let them get away.
Are they talking about us?
They can't be. We're not pirates.
Aye, me hearties. We've got them now. These lily livered landlubbers will never get away.
Lily livered landlubbers? What kind of talk is that?
That's pirate talk, Jack. Don't you know pirate talk when you hear it?
We're pirates, can't you tell?
See our Jolly Roger flag?
See our eye patches?
And our hook?
And our swords.
Nice.
But we're not pirates.
What do you mean you're not pirates? You have pointy hats, don't you?
Well, yes.
You got a pirate ship, don't you?
Well, actually that's our sleigh, but...
You have stolen treasure, don't you?
Stolen treasure? That's a sack of toys we're going to give away to children all over the world on Christmas Eve.
Give away? You don't give away a stolen treasure. We do. We're not
pirates.
They do look kind of short for pirates, Captain.
Avast, they are pirates, but of the very worst kind. They shear when they are supposed to plunder.
They smile when supposed to growl. Arr!
They give when they're supposed to take.
Rest them, you buccaneers. We'll teach you what it means to be real pirates.
What's that?
Shh. Literally, it sounds like some sort of sea monster.
A long break for as long as a trip.
Santa? Yeah, you know, Santa Claus.
He's our leader, sort of our captain, you might say.
Your captain? Now you're talking. Take us to your captain.
Avast, go in there, Blackbeard, and bring me their captain.
I'm not going in there. You go in there.
I don't want to go. You go.
Avast, is there no pirate brave enough to go in there and bring me the captain, these tiny pirates?
Aye, Captain. I'm not afraid. I'll go.
Oh, Avast, Barnacle. I knew I could count on you.
What is it, Barnacle? Was it as horrible as it sounds?
Did it come after you and try to eat you alive?
Ahoy, mate, tell us what you saw.
Captain, my captain, I've seen what every pirate dreams of seeing, what every pirate's been told about since we were little scurries.
What is it?
Captain, I have seen Whitebeard.
You mean the legendary Whitebeard is alive and sleeping in that tent?
I thought Whitebeard was only a legend that pirate mothers used to keep their children in line.
I have seen him. Whitebeard is in that tent.
Are you sure?
But that's just...
Whitebeard!
Character.
Oh, 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 what do we have here? Christmas carols. I just love when people show up unexpectedly to sing songs in my front porch. Sorry about that either, fella. Hopefully you'll get something new in your stocking this year. You get a good boy. Ho, ho, ho.
Avast, hold right there, Whitebeard.
Whitebeard. Ho, ho, ho. Clever. Well, I guess I do have a Whitebeard after all.
Sir, Avast, Whitebeard, we know all about you.
That's right, we know you're hidden treasure all over the world. It's well documented.
And we're pirates, so we want it.
Pirates? Oh, how cute.
Don't try to be silent, Whitebeard. There's still a treasure and nobody gets hurt. We'll do a little plundering and get on our way.
Plundering? Oh my. Well, we have plenty of valuable things. You see, all year long, these wonderful elves have been making toys for all the good little boys for all on Christmas Eve.
Elves?
Well, no wonder they're so short. But good heavens, there's no reason to plunder. Christmas is this season of giving, what's ours is yours.
I don't trust him, Captain. He might be trying to trick us.
Ho, ho, ho. I'm not trying to trick anybody.
No, Santa never would.
But you will have to come up to the North Pole with us if you want anything to plunder.
The North Pole? Sure, don't you know anything? That's where Santa keeps the treasure. It's just sitting there. No guards, no locks, just right out there for anyone to help themselves to as much as they want. Always seem kind of risky to me. Oops. Avast, to the North Pole it is.
But how we get there, Whitebeard?
Oh, you can ride with me.
Do you have a pirate ship?
No, we'll ride with my sleigh.
You mean that? How we all fit in there?
Oh, we'll fit. It's a magic sleigh after all. I got him, Buck Santa. I mean, Whitebeard. Oh, oh, oh.
Yeah.
hot. Not really hot.
Yeah, right.
Grab the treasure, mates. Let's go. Don't try to stop us, Whitebeard.
Why would I try to stop you?
Hello, we're stealing all your treasure.
Oh, don't be silly, pirates. You can just have it if you need it.
And about helping those who might need us, let me warn you. Obviously, these toys mean a lot to you, so by all means, help yourself.
Captain, these guys are creeping me out.
All right, give me a minute to think.
Listen, mates, it's like this.
You're the kings of the high seas.
Singing is a great part of our Christmas.
Don't worry. We've got a few pirated tunes just for you. You'll know what to do.
Hit it, fellas.
Should I say, yo, oh, oh, that was fun. But oh my, you've been having so much fun. You're way behind packing the sleigh and getting ready to give the gifts to all the kids all over the world.
Captain, Whitebeard really is Santa Claus.
Avast, Buccaneers, Pirate's Huddle. Ready?
Break!
Ahoy, Whitebeard, I mean Santa Claus. The rest of the pirates and I will help you finish making the toys and delivering them all over the world.
Really? You scurvy, out of tune pirates would help us spread the joy of Christmas all over the world?
Thank you. And yes, of course we will. After all,
it's Christmas!
Arr, a pirate Christmas!
Yay!
off tonight. From our cast, to all our students, to our crew, they've been working so hard in the past few weeks. The crew painted the sets, they were here before school, they were here at lunch. The cast has been rehearsing every spare moment. And if you walked up and down the halls for the last few weeks, you'd be sure that we had pirates on board because we've been practicing so much. So thank you guys, you did an amazing job today. Been working really hard rehearsing them. I mean, they have great raw talent, of course, but it has been honed by our staff. And in particular, I'd like to thank Mrs. Leon. Stand up, Mrs. Leon. Mrs. Leon is our pirate queen. She chose the play, she's rehearsed, she coordinated. I don't know how she did it. She was everywhere all at the same time. So thank you so much, Mrs. Leon. Now, before we let you go tonight, we need to wrap the things off to your parents. So I don't know if it's possible to try and sit down, but if everyone takes one step forward and then sits down, except for the stage people, I think we can do it. And can I have Ms. Robinson and Ms. Wong come forward to help me?